फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू माय YouTube चैनल इफ यू टू माय चैनल नमस्ते सत श्री अकाल आई एम नवनीत एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल टुडेस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू बी शेयरिंग विद यू अ वेरी रिक्वेस्टेड टॉपिक एंड दैट इज अबाउट लिप पिगमेंटेशन विल बी टॉकिंग टू यू अबाउट द कॉजेस द ट्रीटमेंट्स एंड ऑल्सो हाउ टू प्रिवेंट डार्क लिप्स और लिप पिगमेंटेशन सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो मोर अबाउट इट कीप ऑन वॉचिंग First and foremost, let's talk about the various causes that lead to lip pigmentation. So, first and foremost is genetics. It can be because you already have it in your genes, or it can be because of any medical conditions like pregnancy, or if you have had any medical reaction to any medicine, or it can also be because of some dermatological reasons. So, there can be a lot of medical causes, underlying causes for the same. So, get it checked as well. Next, it can be because of your lifestyle. If you're having a lot of tea, coffee, or if you're smoking, if you have nicotine consumption, that can also lead to pigmented or dark lips. And also if you're using a lot of cheap makeup products, like if you're having lipsticks that do not contain good ingredients, that can also lead to lip pigmentation. Pigmentation can also be because of sun exposure. If you are not using a good SPF on your lips before you step out of your house, so it's not only important to use an SPF or sunscreen on your face and your body, but also on your lips. So make sure you use a good SPF on your lips before you step out of your house. That is also going to make a huge difference in how your lips are going to look. So yes, now let's come to the treatment part. If your pigmentation is because of some medical or genetic causes, then it has to be treated with the help of a dermatologist or your general physician. So make sure you contact them for the same. They might suggest you to go in for lasers or other treatments. Then you have to go and do as and what they say. But if the lip pigmentation is because of your lifestyle, or you know, having lots of tea, coffee, smoking or anything of that sort, then I have just the right product for you to help you treat your pigmentation, and that is
Bellavita Organic Nico Lips.
Now this contains three major ingredients, which is beetroot, it has vitamin E, and it also has walnut strengths. Beetroot, what it does is it acts like a natural bleaching agent. It protects, it hydrates, it moisturizes, and it just gives you a beautiful tint on your lips that is going to stay with regular use. And on the other hand, the walnut strengths, it's going to exfoliate the dead skin cells, and it's going to give you well moisturized and supple and smooth lips. Now vitamin E is an excellent moisturizer. It's going to get rid of the dry, chapped, cracked lips, and it's going to provide a very beautiful, smooth and plump moisturized feel on your lips, and also is going to fight pigmentation. So other than that, it also has almond oil, coconut oil, sesame oil, castor oil, sunflower oil, carrot seed oil, shea butter, mango butter, cocoa butter, cocoa butter, vitamin E, natural wax, carnauba wax, beetroot extracts, I mean walnut shells, and a lot of goodness. I mean everything that you can think of for your lips to treat hyperpigmented lips, it's there in this very tiny bottle, and all you have to do is purchase this and you get very good quantity of this as well. 30 grams of 50 rupees is not at all a big deal, and this little bottle is going to last you for months. So it's already been 3 weeks and I have not even finished half of it. So it's easily going to last you for 1.5 to 2 months, or even more depending on how much quantity you use for your lips. So it's quite a good purchase and quite a good deal, and also it's 100% Ayurvedic, so you don't have to worry about it harming or doing any harm or irritating or giving you any allergies or anything of that sort. So it's completely safe as well.
Now the application of the product is very easy. As you can see, I've used quite a lot already. All you have to do is scoop a pea-sized amount, scrub it on your lips and massage it. Let it stay for 5 minutes and swipe it with the help of a towel. Now this is going to exfoliate and helps in reduction of pigmentation. It nourishes, moisturizes your lips. And it's very, very effective in case of nicotine discoloration, majorly.
I've been using the Nico Lips for about 3 weeks now, and I actually could see the difference. Now I have pigmented lips because I am a chai person. I love to have chai and coffee on a regular basis. So if you're looking for a clinically proven, tested, and you know, result based product, then this is definitely you should go for. Now if you ask me Navneet, if I can get beautiful pink rosy lips with the use of this, then my answer would be no. This is just going to give you the natural color of your lips back to you, like if it has been changed with time because of any of your lifestyle changes. This is just going to give you or rewind that pigmentation wali row, and it's going to give your natural color back to you. This is not going to give you rosy pink lips if you're looking for that, so you have to go for the laser treatment for that. If you're looking for a natural product to cure or treat your lifestyle blunders, then this is the product you can go in for. Do check out the description bar for the buying link, and 450 rupees for 20 grams, such a huge tub that is going to last you for months. It's not at all a bad deal. Go check it out. That's definitely something that you must try if you are looking for a product that actually shows results for pigmentation of your lips. So check it out. That was it. I hope you do like the video and found it helpful. See you in the next video. Bye guys.